himself kind of fit in the mold here. So we're excited for him this year and to see what he can do.
There's Nico Sturm on a 3-on-5 breakaway. You don't see those very often. An escape saved by Husso.
Guys are really playing well and practicing really well. So right now, I think we're just excited to get some more preseason games in us and then obviously get a little break and then get ready for regular season. But a lot of good things when it comes to kind of work ethic on this team so far.
Can you flip a switch? Like, you know, tomorrow's probably going to be a more NHL-heavy roster, and then you know you've...